Greetings and regards from Yemen. Today we are gathered at the athletic gym in Abyan to distribute food packages to families run from conflict areas to Abyan, and they stayed in camps. The name of the camps are Al-Musaymir camp and Abyan camp and Wadi Qarnaa camp. Dear volunteers and donors of Europe Aid Foundation, thanks to Allah we reached to the last stage of our work, and today is a great day. Today is the day of making someone else happy. Today is the day of joy. Today is the day when the oppressed are happy. Today is the day when the angels are happy. Today is the day we made Allah happy. Today is the day of being close to Allah. Inshallah, you will receive du'as. Angels will record this moment in your deed book with the signature of righteous deeds. You will be welcomed with various treats for today and the hereafter. You gave hope to the oppressed here. May Allah be your hope either and make your happiness and well-being of your health everlasting. Let you live as Muslims and take you as Muslims. We want to thank Europe Aid Foundation, Orhan Demir Foundation, ABC Bedding, ODFA, Hagret, Safes, NAS, Hizmet, Afghan Tomb Bank Companies, and to the all contributors who make this project come true. Thank you so much.
Brothers and sisters, European Aid, the donators, you can see the brothers in here, they are going now. This is the last part of donations. Be happy for that, your brothers and sisters. We give them your gift, and this is, they are very happy today. And they say to you, Jazakum Allah khair, and thank you so much what you did for us.